we're running behind schedule, so we're going to do this very quickly. I want to just share with you why I'm in the Marco Rubio camp. To know somebody is to pray with them. To know somebody is to do Bible study with them. To know somebody is to know their family and watch how they parent. Well, I've got to do all those things with Marco Rubio. So I know his heart. And if you look at America today, what is challenging us is, where's our heart? If you look at the campaign today, whether it's Ted Cruz or Donald Trump, all right, hang on. Or Kasich or Dr. Ben Carson, I know them all. But I'm throwing my lot in with a man who I know has the integrity and the character to lead our country. You see, he's going to lead us to higher aspirations. He's going to call on us to do something greater than what we've done. There's no problem in front of this country that can't be solved with great leadership. And we'll have a leadership that brings us together rather than leadership that divides us. So if you would, think for a moment about leadership that's about fixing the problems, not the symptoms. And the problems are real, and you don't solve those problems if you're treating symptoms. And Marco Rubio has endorsed one of the things I think will fix our country, which is convention of states. He was one of the first presidential candidates to do that. And if we want to fix our country, we have to do that. Sorry, I was ignoring you. So if you would, welcome to the stage one of the greatest men I know, Marco Rubio.